IoT in Actions is a series of events that will give you an opportunity to learn everything you need to know about Microsoft in IoT. And Analisa and Sarah are on the show today to talk about IoT in Action events. Hi everyone, you're watching the Internet of Things show. I'm Olivier, your host. Analisa and Sarah are here to talk about IoT in action. Thanks very much for joining the show.
Thank you for having us.
So can you introduce yourself rapidly, Analisa, maybe first, to our audience?
Sure. My name is Analisa Roberts and I run our worldwide partner marketing team.
Okay.
And I'm Sarah Maston and I'm a solution architect that works with our partner ecosystem to build out global, scalable, repeatable IoT solutions.
Awesome. IoT in Action is an event that your teams have been driving and Microsoft largely has been adopting, coming to, that is addressed to customers and partners building IoT solutions. It's been running for, 3 years now, right?
Yes.
So can you tell me how it's been doing over these 3 years?
Sure. So this is our third year. We've seen a lot of increase in participation, both from partners and customers. Mm-hmm. We had over 10,000 people attend last year, and we were in 25 cities around the world. And this year, we're actually growing to over 33 cities. So we will most likely be at a city somewhere near you or close to everyone that's watching.
I like that. I'll be at some of them.
Yes, you will.
Yes,
you
will. I signed myself up for that.
Yes, you
will. So the first event of this new series of IoT in Action is going to be in Santa Clara.
Correct.
Sarah, can you give us a sneak peek of what to expect there?
Sure. We're going to follow the process of bringing a solution to life with real stories, where you go from a business case, a problem to solve. We move into the technical demo. This is where we're going to bring up two of our partner architects to tell their story about how they use an architectural design session. We're going to double click into a few goodies coming out on Azure. Mm-hmm. No spoilers. And then we're actually, I'm excited to see your session.
I'll be there. Yeah. So we'll actually run a panel.
Oh,
we're
going
to have some people here on the panel. I'm going to ask them tricky questions and try and make sure that they are out of their comfort zone. That's always the best here. The idea is to actually look into how Microsoft helps our customers and partners unlock opportunities,
nice,
or what I like to call the hidden opportunities that IoT offers. So that's going to be a fun session.
Yes, it will be.
So tons of sessions. Each of the events will be a bit different. So we have that series that people can find information on iotinactionevents.com. Mm-hmm. Right? We'll repeat that one a couple times. And any last thing that you want to bring up to our audience to get them excited?
I think one of the great things is that we'll be going around the world. So as you said, October 10th is Santa Clara. We'll be going to Warsaw, London, Toronto, Auckland, Shenzhen, Tokyo, I know I'm missing a few, Washington, D.C.
Yeah.
An important one, too, is New York. So what we do is we actually do this as a pre-day to NRF, the National Retail Federation show. So for that IoT in Action, we will pivot the content slightly. It'll still follow the arc that Sarah was talking about. We'll have more of a retail pivot to it.
Okay.
Same thing with when we go to Orlando for the HIMSS, the healthcare. So that IoT in Action will also have more of a healthcare pivot to it. So lots of sessions, lots of events around the world, and a lot of really good partners and demos and information we'll be sharing.
So great. So the event, IoT in Action, is going to be all over the place, right? Around the world, check. There's going to be free food for everyone, check. Fantastic content, check. What am I missing here?
I think the other important thing to share is that last year we had over 117 different partners on stage with us around the world. And this year we're looking to double that. So we're going to have a lot of our partners that are going to be showing up on stage us.
Yeah, in Santa Clara, we're welcoming up Brian Hamilton, who's coming from Aero Electronics, and Amir Jalal, who's coming in from Tech Data. And that's going to change. Every place we go, we're going to have new partners, new demos.
Surprise guests.
Never the same.
Yes.
Surprise guests, chick check.
Yeah.
Awesome. Love it. What are you waiting for? It's iotinactionevents.com. Register, learn more about the locations, the dates, and join the event.